Hello, I'm Austin Sass with your High Sea Error Report. Want an alternative to skiing and riding? Well, I got news for you. All the lower mountain trails are open and free of snow and ice. For example, the Rubicon Trail and the Powerline Trail, absolutely dry, have nothing on it. So break out the mountain bike, break out the trekking poles, get yourself outside because conditions are ideal. The dirt's really packed hard. When we come back, we'll take a look at yesterday's city council meeting. Stay with us.